Got a cigarette? May I visit, or am I rupturing the delicate bud of creation? Is that Genesis or Synthesis?
It isn't finished. You can see the others in the bar.
Ah, incompleteness. That's the only triumph worthwhile. With the finished work, you subject yourself to public scrutiny, praise, ridicule, and all the other vulgarities that go with accomplishment. That's why I congratulate you. You've just been relieved of a major responsibility. Once again, talent is rejected. The itsy-bitsy has triumphed with that memo from Dr. Devenall canceling your drapes.
What? What?
Didn't you know?
Where is it?
Holcomb's got it in the barbershop. I'm sorry, I thought everybody...
Stevie, please don't be worried about that memo. Everything's going to be all right.
Gentlemen, please.
No, you can't have that coat. Coat, come on, please, Stevie. You must read.
I waited for her. Then when I went to her room.
Taking my drawings.
They're not your drawings. They belong to us. Are you the only one who's put any love into this?
Get out of the way!
Get out of the way!
I'd like to use your office a minute, Mrs. Reinhardt. Come on, Stevie. First I've heard of this. But you don't want an explanation. You want to believe the worst. Dr. Devenall there, Miss Cobb? Well, where is he? I want to talk to him. Any place you think he might be? Yes, yes, there is a message. And take it down. I want him to get this verbatim. Dear Dev, I think there's a misunderstanding on the subject of these drapes.